Hello, and welcome to the Galaxyinfinitem Lockdown. This is a special episode 2.1, if you will, behind the music. Jack, one of our longtime viewers, and himself a veteran of many Galaxyinfinitem campaigns, expressed interest in the score from our last episode. So here, in mind-numbing detail, is a complete breakdown of that score. Sourced from the triple album Spectacular, RCA Record Club presents super hits of the 70s, Galaxyinfinitem has spared no expense to make all your sonic dreams come true. A rare and unusual find, the record has artwork indicative of the time period. And watch the magic unfold of the triple gate as it opens to reveal the track listings. And the many spectacular poses of the disco dancer enjoying the tunes. Yes, that is correct, Charlie. Ah, and look at the many wonderful super hits of the 70s arrayed for your pleasure. And the fetching allure of the disco dancer. She's got like a jangly top. Just got like they, you imagine that they'll go, because they look like they're little round plastic chips there. I never noticed.
They are.
Like that was on those, you know, those hanging things, you know?
Mm-hmm.
They do have, that were hanging like, we had one in the kitchen.
They're like big silly sequins.
Exactly. I didn't notice that before. Ah, the magic is revealed in close-up microvision. Those are some pants she's got on there, too, I tell you what. And there, whoa. She's just dancing among the stars. Look at that. She's just out in the galaxy. She's high as a kite. Look at it. She don't even know where she is. That's what cocaine will do for you right there. All she knows is that she's feeling good, and the beats keep going on. And here we have record 3, side 4, track 4. Easy Come, Easy Go by the Living Strings, which was in fact the track that graced the soundtrack of the latest episode of Galaxyinfinitem Lockdown. Mastered from the original vinyl recording, the original sound of the groove was painstakingly preserved. And now, an extra treat. The Galaxyinfinitem puppet players proudly present A Boy Named Sue, as interpreted by Living Marimbas plus voices.
Well, my daddy left home when I was 3 and didn't leave much to mind me. Just this old guitar and this empty bottle of booze. Now I don't blame him 'cause he run and hid, but the meanest thing that he ever did was before he left, he went and named me Sue. Well, he must have thought it was quite a joke. He got lots of laughs from lots of folks. It seems I had to fight my whole life through. Some gal would giggle and I'd get red. Some guy would laugh and I'd bust his head. I tell you, life ain't easy for a boy named Sue. Well, I grew up quick and I grew up mean. My fists got hard and my wits got keen. Roamed from town to town to hide my shame. But I may be a bow to the moon and stars. I'd search the honky-tonks and bars and kill that. I thought I'd stop and have myself a brew. At an old saloon on a street of mud, there at a table dealing stud, sat the dirty mangy dog that named me Sue. Well, I knew that snake was my own sweet dad from a worn out picture that my mother had. I know that scar on his cheek and his evil eye. He was big and bent and gray and old. I looked at him and my blood ran cold. I said my name was Sue. How do you do? Well, I hit him right between the eyes, and he went down, but to my surprise, he come up with a knife, cut a piece of my ear. But I busted a chair right across his teeth. We crashed through the wall and into the street, kicking and gouging in the mud and the blood of the beer. I got all choked up and I threw down my gun. Called him a paw and he